All silly ideas. I said they're all silly ideas. It's dropped, it doesn't pick that one up. Don't worry. Go the wrong way.
And it's got built-in Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. I'm working on how to address that.
He's acquired this 90% built a spatial layout.
Yeah.
To be discouraging.
Oh, yeah. It's keen, isn't it?
Mm. And he's fair play, he wasn't messing around, he was very methodical in terms of what he'd done.
I think that it would be a little kids would get keen with DCC and with a goal again, misses and goals and ways, and puts it to the company to control.
Operating it all week from the front.
Yeah.
So, see, I'm just pulling the loco out.
Really, you should have got it downstairs.
Very, very easy place.
Yeah.
Yeah. That was enough for it.
Well, it's pitched in home. Aye, and they used to use them for something similar in Scotland, in Methil.
Yeah.
They were going to plant there, they were that sort of stuff.
I don't know what it is.
Well, you know, it won't be long before we can dig in coal. Right.
500 years when the coal was going up under all the
rock. But the other thing to remember is that when they were digging it out in the 90s, it was only worth 80 quid or so.
Yeah.
It was worth 250 a ton.
You were.
I'm a new convert to it.
You put the salmon on it yourself?
I put the chip in myself, which is literally take the body off, put it on, and then try and put the body shell on the right way around.
Yeah.
Because otherwise you miss the speed.
Yeah.
we don't even know that. Do you remember the 40s? The noise they made was very atmospheric. People, yeah, love it, absolutely love it. So they really set the points right this time.
I'll be the one.
I've got a golden fleece that I inherited.
Oh, have you?
Really bad. Yeah. Such a tender case.
Oh, right.